I'll go eat worms. I've had so much fun since you and your family moved to the blue house with me. I've had so many families living with me since my own family left, but you guys are my favorites.
Worms!
You love that song, don't you? Do you like living here in Chicago?
Blue house, nice. Susie, nice.
Brandon, who are you talking to?
Who's Susie?
Susie, nice.
Where's Susie?
Susie, sick worm, Susie.
Is someone there? Can you see someone, Brandon? Is it a girl?
Nice, Susie. Susie checks worms.
Brandon, honey, Charlotte's ignoring me. I don't know why, but it happens a lot. Pretty much everyone over 6 years old ignores me. It's weird.
Does your friend Susie live here with us?
Tell her I've loved you forever.
Susie, ever.
Does Susie have a family?
My family went away a while back. I'm waiting for them to come.
Susie's family gone back some.
Gone where? When did they leave? When are they coming back?
I don't know.
No, no.
Does Susie want me to help find them, Brandon? Maybe I could go to the library and get some leaves. I'll help you.
Thanks so much. I miss them.
Thank you. Susie, sing worms.
Okay, honey. Nobody loves me. Everybody hates me. Guess I'll go eat worms. Well, here comes.
Dear Gloria, I have something pretty crazy to tell you.
That's not my sister. Gloria isn't an old lady.
Old lady?
Shush.
Thank you so much for coming. You must have thought I was crazy.
Well, I did think it was a prank. When we spoke on the phone, I knew you weren't kidding. It's so strange being back in this house. It's been over 50 years since I left. So many memories. I can still remember that awful day like it was yesterday.
What happened?
Susie and I were playing outside with our dog, Moxie. It was the 4th of July, 1960. Moxie was terrified. She kept barking. So Susie took her inside. Kid threw a great big silver firework over into the yard. It hadn't exploded. I didn't know what it was, so I picked it up and took it to Susie. She grabbed it off me, and then it blew up. Susie was killed instantly.
Wait a minute, what? I'm dead?
Susie dead?
After the funeral, I asked her never to leave me alone in this house. I asked her to stay. I didn't think she would keep the promise.
I've been a ghost in this house for over 50 years?
Susie, goat!
I still can't believe she's here.
You always keep promises with family.
It's time for Susie to go on to the other side. Susie, honey, I'm sorry we left you. I've missed you since the day you died. I love you.
Brandon, honey, tell Gloria I love her.
Susie, love you.
Brandon, can you say thank you to your sister?
Thank you.
And Brandon, goodbye. You are my favorite kid that I've ever sat for. Please say goodbye to everyone for me.
Bye-bye.